wanted to see me, Your Holiness?
This place is far removed from the secular world.
I understand. I will see that the Templars take charge of Your Holiness's security.
But rumors know no bounds, Marcello. I hear your name among the whisperings. There are disturbing allegations surrounding you. And I fear they may be more than mere rumors.
It is sad that the talented should always be the victims of envy, Your Holiness. Surely you don't believe these...
Abbot Francisco was very dear to me. My one true friend. We were very close. I am employing you as master of my guard for a very good reason. For Francisco. When you were abandoned by your parents, he raised you in the abbey as if you were his own son. The least I can do for him is to keep a close eye on you, to stop you straying any further from the fold. Marcello, you are intelligent and competent. You have clearly demonstrated that in your command of the Templars. Can you not satisfy yourself with that? If you persist with your current duplicity, I will have no choice but to discipline you. But I am not so unjust as to think it's only you. The church is riddled with corruption and bribery. I suppose I am largely to blame for being too lenient. Now, let that be the end of this discussion. Underneath this o'erleaping ambition, you have a good soul. There is still time for you to mend your ways.
Thank you, Your Holiness. May the Goddess be with you always.
Ah, Francisco, my old friend. I should have known the book of his conscience would be closed to me. Guide his straying soul, lest he lose it.
Thank you. Thank you. You? This is Tryan Gully. Welcome.
I think a monster just spoke to me.
Cool, blight. Nah, I'm fed up with saying that old line now.
You there! You're a monster, but you don't fight or run away? What business do you have being so welcoming? Explain yourself!
Here in Tryan Gully, humans and elves and me... monsters all live happily together! So, why would I run away when I see a human?
Well, I never. I had no idea such a place existed. Of course, you know what this means. I can wander about without causing a stir. It's a veritable paradise. Well, what are we waiting for? Come on, follow me.
Thank you. This is a dry Gigantini. Agitated, not distressed. Why don't you give it a try, sir?
Ha 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 ha! You read me like a book, my good man. This is just what I was looking for. Oh, goodness! Well, well, well. I am impressed. This is delicious.
Thank you, sir. You flatter me. Perhaps while you enjoy your drink, I could entertain you with a tale of Tryan Gully.
As you wish, my good man. This drink is more than enough entertainment for me.
You are too kind, but please, allow me to begin. It all started long ago, many hundreds of years past. The great sage Kupas was out walking one day when he found an elf and a gigant lying injured in the road. Hating to see any creature suffer, he tended to their wounds and he saved their lives.
Amazed that a human should show them such kindness, they pledged their allegiance to Kupas. And from that day forth, the three of them were inseparable. But the lifespan of humans, elves, and monsters is very different. After many years, Kupas passed on into the great beyond. Determined to honor his dying wish, the elf and the gigant established a settlement here in the gully. And ever since then, humans, elves, and monsters have lived here side by side in peace, never forgetting Kupas's wish. That no one should ever be allowed to forget how Rhapthorne had terrorized the world. So, that's why the inhabitants of this valley are always sure to tell travelers about the terror of the Lord of Darkness.
Well, well, that's quite a tale. Very interesting, I'm sure. But this drink is absolutely fascinating. Hmm. Well, that was delicious. It was worth venturing this far into the forest just for that alone.
Thank you for your custom, sir. I wish you a pleasant journey.
Thank you. thank you. No doubt, it is the guidance of Kupas that has brought you here. The only way to stop the revival of the Lord of Darkness, Rhapthorne, is to seal away the scepter that contains him once more. Please, let us do what little we can to assist you. Trang, would you come here?
Oh, right away!
I want these people to have Kupas's great treasure. Would you go and let the guard know?
Oh, right away!
As you just heard, I wish to give you something from our gully's treasure chamber. It's called the Darktree leaf, and it belonged to Kupas. It's the leaf from a giant tree that exists in the world of darkness. People say that if you place it on a map, it will instantly show you the location of a great evil. The fate of the world is in your hands. We're all depending on you. We will await news of your success here in the gully.
Thank you. Thank you.